All right, lovely viewers, welcome to another beautiful Friday, the 4th day of December 2015 in the year of our Lord. We are approaching Christmas and I hope you are getting yourself prepared. My name is FM and of course today, oh, sad to say, I'm doing this alone. My special lady here is in the States, so wherever you are, I know you're missing us, we are missing you too. Gather the family and friends, because today I promise to bring you the best. All right, so unspotted for this week, we caught up with the set designer for Miss Malaika, Ghana Meets Niger, talk of Venus Production, Cupados. Hey, you have been watching their movies, you love their set, but today we caught up with the one behind it, Prince Kojo Hilton. I call him the short boy, but I bet you he's got a lot of things in stock. Let's see what happens.
There's something small on television. He is our spotted man for this week on and then presented. So we are the mothers, the fathers, the sons, the daughters, the husbands, and the wives of the Youth of Focus. You have been the heart of our great nation, Ghana.
Your achievement makes us proud of you. But there is deep sadness in us when we see so many people who do not understand the necessity of the risks people like you take to make Ghana proud, but rather deny you of the motivation to keep you going. We have faith in you, and that faith we have in our God, who sustains you through the most difficult times, and will keep you moving on to the top. Can we television in honor of Mr. Prince? This is you. Just to see a big thank you for everything you have been doing in the industry.
Thank you so much. I'm short of words. I'm really short of words. Thank you so much. God richly bless you for this. I thank you.
Whoa. Big surprise out there.
Very big surprise. Mm.
Alright, so in honor.
I urge you all to come around. We have a monument. I'm actually making a painting. A special painting that I've never done before.
We know what you can.
I wish you would be there to see and then to reveal the monument as well. Actually, it will be kept at the National Theatre.
So it's something like that at the theatre?
At the lobby of the National Theatre.
Oh, okay.
6 p.m. Frost. It's a cocktail event.
Oh, okay.
And another surprise, I won't say it yet.
Wow! It's free. So what time?
6 p.m.
6 p.m. 7 p.m. Okay. So if you are in your home, if you are in your house, remember this coming Monday on the 7th of December at the National Theatre of Ghana, it's at 6 p.m. We are honoring our late father, Efo Kotuba Udo.
All right, so moving on to the next segment, it is Chit Chat. This is my favorite part. By popular request on our social media platforms, we are bringing you a repeat of the exclusive we had with Belinda Bedu. Of course, she is the host of Take It to the Street on Viasat One and one of the international models in GH. Let's enjoy.
Hello.
Hiya.
How are you doing?
I'm well, thank you.
So we've heard the name Belinda Bedu. Today the youth wants to know, who is Belinda Bedu?
Belinda Bedu is a simple girl. I was born in Takoradi, Aneji, and my parents moved to Accra when I was 8 years old, and I've been here ever since till I left the country.
Okay, so tell us about your family background.
I had a really good childhood growing up. We're not poor, we're not rich. My mother always makes sure there was food on the table, and that's the lesson that I have from her today. In terms of being a mother myself, I have to work hard just to make sure my kids are being well taken care of. They have the
move to education. Where you schooled, started from up to today?
my first education was at Takoradi, a school called Timbod. My education growing up was crazy, you know, from they jumped me from here to there. I'll spend like 2-3 years at home, then I'll go again. But you know, I didn't let that affect me. I was able to come out of it and do something good for myself. So secretarian student, that's when I started modeling and I got the opportunity to leave the country. And everything that I know today, I learned from people. Law, I have to teach myself in terms of how to read, how to you know, to speak proper and all that. I never put any blame on my parents because I'm for me uncle proper school, you know, I cannot work hard for myself. You know, I think after a while, when you get to some age as a human being, whether your parents had the money or the opportunity to take you to school or not, you should also try to do something for yourself instead of us every day blaming our parents, you know.
So tell us, how has your education benefited you in the field you are today?
It did. I mean, education is the key. You know, I have so many girls that come here every day, every Friday to see me. And the first thing that I ask is, what are you doing? Especially if you, you know, well, some have what it takes to be a model and some don't. And I always, whether you have what it takes to be a model or not, just because of my background, I didn't get the opportunity to finish my education or go to college, which I'm going to go to college. You know, education is never too late. So I always try and advise my young sisters is, if you have someone supporting you to go to school, the best thing is to go and finish your education. Modeling is not going anywhere, you know. Best thing, finish your education, because when modeling is over, you need something to fall back on.
Now let's talk about some of the challenges you face in your field and how you are able to overcome those challenges.
Challenges, for me, I think every work have, you know, their own challenges. For me, when I got there, when I first got to New York, of course, a lot of agencies have to say no to me, not because I won a competition, they brought me here. So the first agency I went, they have to say yes. It took me a while to get someone who had faith in me, and the person also realized, oh, this is someone that we can work together. And I also have to change in terms of the way I think, in terms of having the Ghana mentality, you know, in terms of respecting time, being on time. You know, I have to learn their system. And sometimes I'll go to castings for a whole month without not booking a job.
So now your general perception about the youth in GH, do you believe they are doing anything good to help build the society?
I think so. And I'm very happy about that. Growing up, we didn't have voice. And you guys have a lot of voice these days. You have a platform that you can talk. You have your Facebook and Instagram and all of it. You can say whatever you want to say. You can write whatever you want to write. And, you know, sometimes, especially when I read things on Facebook, I also want to put things there. But I don't want to get myself into trouble. In Ghana, well, we all know what is going on in the country. And we know, you know, there's so much money here in this country. But they're not using it on the right things. So everyone want to leave and go. Ask yourself, why everyone want to leave Ghana? Because there is less job here for the youth. You know, look at all of you guys, more dressing nice. It all costs money. We have no water, we have no light. It's 2015. I don't think we should have any of that problem. I'm not saying that leaving Ghana make millions of dollars or whatever, but I think each and everybody should be able to only do some work. Ah, and your crown will be a school and hope better on a till so they better build it. He saw her career.
It has been an interesting segment here. Now, we want you to tell us some of the funny moments in your life. You just share one with us. Interesting, funny moments in your life.
Every day in my life for the past 5 years has been fun because I have my twins. I get to see them every day. They make me laugh. Accra, listen, I need you guys to come and support me. Your sister have one of the best boutiques in Ghana. Whooped jeans, makeup, everything. You come and you support us, okay?
The Chief's Palace, and as usual, we need to show our condolence and our sympathy to the people of Okrapima for the loss of their great skin. So as you can see, our production manager, Mr. Richmond Owu, production manager for Ghana Youth Television, on behalf of Ghana Youth TV and of course the youth in general today, he is signing the book of condolence to show our warm hearts, how we feel for the loss of our departed grandfather, our departed king, our departed father, and our everything.
Apart from men, and you really know any of boys' ways,
do you man or do you want to have body? The one, oh, a proper man, say, you mommy a taxi driver. Oh, out of me, they are fashion day. No, I have to be a idea, celebration, I have to be a penny for no. Hey, it's meant to say, okay, but say, a shame, you may be a cosua, maybe side in the day. Ka youth no level be a cost or chess and no more cast go up and down no never be now say in tray and tray and can miss it and coming young campaign for no day no be to talk when send a bear and can you to know send maybe be passe if you can oba come in a nice place be a car park oba no pack up car so what you say then you miss in one and see anyway go by sending a more car no go up and down no it be a channel over 10 years accident and see why the car will be that kind of level no.
All right, so thanks so much, Black Quanto. Now, let me inform you about the much-awaited SHS event, dubbed Ghana High School Fashion Weekend, happening live at the Accra International Conference Center on the 29th of December 2015. Red carpets start at 6 p.m., so please get there early. This is the program I wouldn't miss for a minute, powered by Ghana Youth Television.
The stage is set. Get ready for the all-new fashion trend, Ghana High School Fashion Weekend. All road leads to the Accra International Conference Center on the Tuesday, 29th December 2015 for the biggest and mind-blowing event to hit GA. Doors open for exhibition and red carpet at 6 p.m. sharp. For exhibition and reservation, contact 0240-448-958, 0540-822-355, 0242-808-994, 0262-186-487. Two ways, the after party is a road trip to Olympic Arena inside Winneba, 1st January 2016, with DJ Wabs and DJ Sakawani. This event is proudly powered by Gytv, raising youth to the limit.
Alright, so let's meet tonight at Epos Nightclub inside Osu for Kofi Kofi, aka Frama 4 Club Tour, happening live. Don't miss it. 9 p.m. till you drop. The Crime, Wisa, Akikimi. Come enjoy yourself tonight. Of course, GYTV crew will be there to take coverage. So see you there. All right, so let's party this time. First on Event Record, it is the Ghana Tertiary Awards organized by Youth Web Ghana. Good. You guys are doing marvelously well. It's happening live at the National Theatre of Ghana. Many thanks and congratulations to all the winners, especially to my brother, DJ Sakawani, for winning the Most Influential Student DJ of the Year.
I wouldn't say I wasn't expecting it. We put in a lot of work all the time, so me and my team were hopeful to get an award today.
Yeah. Looking at my category, DJ Lord and all those people, like, yeah. I felt like, oh, I've lost hope as I was sitting down.
So what motivated you?
But there was one guy sitting beside me. His name is Lee Wayne. Okay. He's our producer on Campus Plus Radio Show. He said I should keep my goal high, because still now, by all means, I'll win.
Well, it's just phenomenal. I mean, they should tell you that we've come a long way, and we are now stuck on the minds of every student out there, every youth, every campus person, and we're just proud of ourselves, you know, because it was shocking to know how CBA started, and now where we've gotten to, it's just a blessing. And I'd like to say a very big thank you to
Gytv. Ghana Youth TV. This is Akosua Chipon, and anytime I want to enjoy myself and listen to good stuff, I tune into Ghana Youth TV. What about you? Tune in, and I bet you're going to love it. Love you.
Alright, so let's switch from the tertiary level to the SHS level. This time, we were at Numbra Senior High School, where they had their first ever SLC Fake Dab, Wiggle Wiggle. I guess you can remember that song, Abladi De Senyene. It was fun and loving. Let's find out what happened over there.
How are you?
Please, I'm fine.
First ever is as a freaking no sec. Your time, how do you feel?
I feel great. It is an achievement though, but then it wasn't easy, but then we are still moving on.
I feel very happy because this is the first time we've organized something. We've come together as a group to do something nice for the school for the first time. And we feel very happy because we know it's going to be popping here.
Keep watching Gytv!
Alright, so back to the tertiary. We were at Pentecost University College, where they had their first PUC Fashion Week. Wow! Organized by 2131, a club in the school formed by Jay Foley and co. Kudos to you guys. You guys are doing marvelously well. Let's do some fashion.
Hi, my name is Priscilla from Pentecost University College. Keep watching Ghana Youth Television.
Well, it's just an age group, okay? We feel that, look, if between that age group, 21 and 31, you are all about you're independent. You want to be independent. You aspire to be a certain kind of life, live a certain kind of lifestyle. Okay, and we connect naturally. We all connect. I tell you, the same kind of things you love are the same kind of things I love. There's no need for us to even go deep into details. And if we connect like this, then it's only right that there's certain things that are inside us that we really want to do. Our passion, our skill, our dream, it's in there. We just have to follow it. People are just sometimes afraid to follow the things that are inside them. They're afraid their friends will laugh at them. They're afraid they'll fail. But at 2131, we're just trying to encourage ourselves. What's up, GH? My name is Jay Foley, founder of 2131 Live FM, of course, and the repping Foresight TV. And you are watching Ghana Youth TV. That's what's up.
So last on event record for today's episode is Pilulu. Gone are the days when you hear of Pilulu, you just put on your mom's clothes, get some shorts, and join your friends. But now, we were at St. Thomas Aquinas Senior High. They said, be bad, you know, get time. Of course, we too, you know, get time. For the South Pacific Dap, Pilulu. Many schools were there. Of course, the girls' schools like this. Mm-hmm. Of course, you know, they will be there. Let's enjoy.
This is Antoinette from Accra Girls Senior High School, Two Tights, Ripper Size. Keep watching GYTV.
Hey everyone, I'm Portia Chairman Ponsan in St. Mary's Senior High. Keep watching Ghana Youth Television.
So what name will best suit this program? Because the theme for the program that we were thinking of organizing is entertaining students through poetry, drama, and then music and dance. So we thought of it, and the only name that we saw appetizing and the name that's so catchy, that catchy name was Pilulu. Hi, this is St. Thomas Aquinas, SRC.
God, yeah, oh God.
Boy.
Yeah, good. M.
When I need motivation, my one solution is my queen, 'cause she stays strong. Yeah, yeah. She is always in my corner, right there when I wanna. All these other girls are tempting, but I'm empty when you're gone. And they say, do you need me?
Big ups to GYTV.
Lifting the gym mic, na baby aso. Students who yam a rap say what see ya po. Green aso, she would a hoodie na ho. Who pese koti bi ni to, chechi de wetiko. Sana we movie, 3 steps back. I urinate, I range, Jameson Park. Mufulo ni ye drop, moody ya ni de lack. Funny punches, te mi buse mo ye wak. MC bay, ne beti mame dame. Mama wo gap, basta wo shawari. Winye ma fe, ya tu bombi na machi. Kaka na bambi nu, mi nesa anka meri. You are always welcome. Why you say doormat? Who feeling me flow? But if us that's the fact. Kemu ha, ba mi ni mo nya sack. Mama wechi ye di ya ni me fidi wo back. Yeah, yeah, the feeding will back. Mama wait here, the anime feeding will back. Vintio, me feeding will back. Mama wait here, the anime feeding. Okay, nigga, why you 2 weeks? 14 days. Unti me madame da, yeah, no 2 ways. Me full of drama for one more in a biscuit. I am addicted to rap, check and bully lace. My rap is a cute, there were points full stop. Matada plantation, be full monocrop. One side movement, to finish the judge. You know, go feel me that means, so I beg, make it shun. No joke here, me rap here, what to check. What's up, madame, dear Joe, mommy? Matete rap of fear, table when you're my fair. Okay, let me know my back, open the big hotel. We are who work as a seba when you come loud. Make the rap a tune, wake up in the yard of foul. And the bema, who be soon suck out. Who tie to you, we see an AMB beside. Okay, THM. Hello, DM is V. I'm Kwame Nifty. I'm very glad to write to you this letter. Please be happy. Aye, cause I have a crush on you. Your beauty, the maker, the fool. I don't get nothing though, but what do fuck with me, please love me too. I be you the FB. Where I follow you for IG? Me them, my party, you know, they try to you power, but you know, they mind me. But no go border. Nyameti, I say, the main paba. Yeah. Me don't work with that muda. Fister, me not able to be na mi wula. Hey, no, okay, they need be true fact. Although money page me, now I see that. Then, Miss V, only your haircuts go fi make me alone sleep for car park. When I hear your tiptoe, yeah. The boy Jack said that me shape you know. Me too would be a old Joe. Me too rough, comedy star, I call you roti. Then ti, DM Miss V. Ti ya siye na menya wo husband. Then ti, your sister Miss V. Pino sima me menya wo husband. Ow, ti, then ti Miss V. Ti ya siye na menya wo husband. Aye, sister Miss V. Pinosuma me na me nyao. Okay, ow, PM is V. I'm Kwame Nifty. I'm very glad to write to you this.
Alright, so this program is proudly supported by Explicit Events. Contact them for all your event planning and consultation. And also to Atlantic Tulip Restaurant inside OC Oxford Street Mall. Many thanks. The best Chinese restaurant you can ever get. It's always sad to leave you, but then I need to pave way for another program. Before I leave you with Abraham Lincoln's quote, and it says, whatever you are, be a good one. If you're a kenke seller, if you're a watch seller, if you're a bank manager, be a good one in someone's life. My name is FM, and of course, this is Ghana U Television. See you same time next week. Peace.